21st of March, 1961. Rivaldo was born in Recife, Brazil on the 19th of April, 1972. Number 10s and FIFA World Cup winners. Lothar Matthaus is a record holder. He played no less than 5 FIFA World Cups with Germany. Present in 25 games, he is the player with more appearances in FIFA World Cup history. He made his debut in 1982, then 4 years later in Mexico, he went all the way to the final to only lose to Argentina. Italia 90, he was the leader of the German side that reversed the result of 4 years earlier. Played again in 94 and in 98. German side that went out in the quarterfinals on both occasions. The ever-present champion enriched his FIFA World Cup presences with 6 goals. Rivaldo was part of a band of exceptional players. He played in the FIFA World Cup for the first time in France in 1998. 7 World Cup appearances and 3 goals were the scores on his door. But it was not enough to stop France winning the final. In 2002, he was a leading light in Brazil's 5th FIFA World Cup triumph. He was always on for Brazil. 7 out of 7 games for him. He scored 5 goals, many decisive. South Americans rode to glory. Matthaus and Rivaldo, 2 super players with different muscles and class. Lothar Matthaus was explosive. His acceleration was phenomenal, especially when he had the ball at his feet.
He's got Klinsmann up alongside. Klinsmann's onside. And they got behind him this time. The cross coming in towards Matthaus. Sensationally.
Rivaldo was tall and lanky, but he could ride with the punches. Moreover, he had natural class and could assist his teammates with just 1 touch. They had many aces up their sleeve. Shots from outside the area were definitely one of their best. Matthaus possessed a killer right foot. In the quarterfinals of the Mexico World Cup, Germany was in danger of being humiliated by Morocco. With only 2 minutes left in the game, Matthaus took a free kick from a long way out. Of July 1998, Denmark were giving Brazil a run for their money. The place in the semi-finals is at stake. In the 60th, Schmeichel may have been guarding his goal like a hawk, but from 20 metres away, Rivaldo smacked home a monster left-footer. The number 10 on their backs, united in number but divided by playing style. Lothar Matthaus was by nature an electrifying player. He could cover numerous positions. In the Mexico 86 final, he stuck to Maradona like glue. A leader in every way. Rivaldo had a sixth sense for goals. Wasn't a pure striker, but get him in the box and he was brutal. His talent allowed him to produce incredible feats on the pitch.
two first-class players sitting on top of the world. His moment of greatest glory came when he arrived in Italy, the country of his heart, after a magnificent performance in the FIFA World Cup, when he was voted one of the top players of the tournament. 8th of July 1990 was the night he lifted the World Cup high above his head into the night sky.
Of June 2002. Brazil must beat Germany if they want to win their fifth title. With an impressive game, Rivaldo and Brazil obtained the final triumph.
Mateus and Rivaldo scored during the FIFA World Cup. Here are the best. And 10th of June 1990. Quarterfinals against Denmark.